What's up basketball fans, Paliban Goroki Padilla. Dan hari ini gue akan nge-vlog karena gue diundang oleh Hoops Indonesia untuk menghadiri grand opening toko mereka di Galaxy Mall 3. So, Hoops Indonesia ini the first and the biggest basketball stores in Indonesia. Sekarang ini mereka akan mengupgrade OG store-nya mereka nih. Udah 8 tahun lalu mereka buka pertama kali di Indonesia. Dan sekarang mereka akan pindah dari Galaxy Mall 2 di Surabaya, pindah ke Galaxy Mall 3 untuk agar tempatnya lebih luas. Dan yang pasti nanti barang-barangnya pasti akan lebih komplit lagi. So guys, follow my journey and look at who I'm with right now. Brandon, we just got to Surabaya. After this, we're gonna go straight right to the Hoops Indonesia at Mall Galaxy 3. So we'll see you guys there. Acaranya bakal seru banget. And me and Brandon, we're gonna talk later, okay? At the store. I'll see you guys at the store.
Dadah.
Nah, gue sekarang baru aja nyampe di Galaxy Mall 3 dan sekarang kita akan langsung ke tokonya Hoops Indonesia di lantai 2. Di sana udah ada Daniel Wenas, Brandon Jawato, dan Kohalan itu juga katanya ada Arki Wisnu sama Avan Saputra sih. So, kita akan lihat nih keramaiannya gimana. Langsung aja kita akan masuk ke toko barunya Hoops Indonesia.
Bersama-sama juga boleh. Baik, kita hitung bersama-sama. 3, 2, 1. Dengan demikian resmi dibuka Hoops Indonesia.
Ya, sekarang gue harap udah ada di depan tokonya Hoops Indonesia yang baru di Galaxy Mall 3. Kita langsung ngobrol nih sama ownernya, Pak Rudianto. Pak, apa kabar, Pak?
Baik, terima kasih. Selamat sore.
Selamat dulu, Pak, ya, toko barunya. Nah, Pak, saya mau nanya-nanya, Pak. Bapak kan buka toko ini sekitar 2011 ya?
2011 benar.
Nah, Bapak tuh backgroundnya apa sih? Bapak dulu pemain basket bukan sih?
Sebenarnya saya bukan pemain basket. Dulu justru sayanya atlet squash.
Oke. Okay.
Ya, tapi kan karena ada ketertarikan dan kita bergerak di bidang olahraga, bisnisnya, dan kita lihat memang ada kecenderungan, ada kekurangan barang, kekurangan sepatu-sepatu basket di Indonesia. Jadi kayaknya kita punya peluang deh untuk mengembangkan ini di Indonesia.
Nah, Bapak setelah 8 tahun berarti ya, menurut Bapak atmosfernya atau animonya tentang sepatu basket di Indonesia sekarang ini gimana?
Sekarang ini cukup bagus. Jadi perkembangannya kalau kita lihat baik untuk game basketnya sendiri sama perkembangan untuk jualan-jualan sepatu basketnya juga sudah cukup confident, dan dari pihak brand juga maksudnya udah cukup confident bahwa di Indonesia ini sebenarnya ini bisa loh marketnya dan ada gitu. Jadi mereka nggak perlu beli lagi keluar.
Nah, udah ada 10 toko ya di Indonesia Pak sekarang ini?
Benar sekali.
Di Surabaya, Jakarta, ada lagi atau cuma 2 kota itu aja?
Surabaya, Jakarta, Tangerang, Bandung, sama di Bali.
Oke, mau nambah nih ntar berarti, mau nambah lagi gak nih?
Kita di Jakarta memang ada mau nambah nanti di Desember di Mall Kelapa Gading.
Oke, hari kita ngomongin agak santai nih Pak. Ya. Bapak Rudianto nih, sepatu basket favoritnya apa nih? Mau tahu nih gue.
Saya sepatu favoritnya saya dulu Kobe. Okay. Ya, Kobe 11 masih cukup bagus Kobe 11 kalau dipakai. Nah, sekarang saya lagi pakai si Harden.
Oke, Harden. Oke, oke. Tapi Bapak sendiri main basket enggak, Pak?
Saya main sekarang.
Wah, ada posisinya, Pak.
Point guard biasa.
Wah, point guard. Oke. Kalau pemain basket favorit NBA-nya, Pak?
Saya NBA favoritnya masih ke Kobe. Kobe Bryant, ya.
Oke, Pak. Thank you banget interview, Pak. Thank you banget nih udah ngundang saya ke sini, Pak. Saya sangat terima kasih banget sama Hoops Indonesia. Semoga tokonya lancar terus dan sukses terus ya, Pak.
Terima kasih.
Sampai ketemu lagi, Pak, ya. Enjoy hari ini, Pak. Makasih, Pak. Tadi gue udah ngobrol dengan ownernya Hoops Indonesia. Sekarang kita ngomong sama yang lagi mau belanja sepatu nih. Namanya siapa nih?
Nama saya Rico Virgo.
Rico, oke. Rico hari ini mau beli sepatu apa nih?
beli sepatu lab Air Jordan, why not?
Air Jordan, wah ini Russell Westbrook ya?
Iya.
Emang pemain favoritnya Russell Westbrook?
Enggak sih, cuman nyaman aja pak.
Oh nyaman. Iya. Nah, kalau menurut Rico sendiri, toko Hoops Indonesia ini gimana nih?
Bagus sih, di sini nyaman tempatnya. Lebih besar juga tempatnya, lebih banyak pilihan gitu.
Oke, kalau gitu Rico selamat berbelanja ya, kalau bisa beli dua pasang ya. Satu buat gue tapi.
Iya.
Oke, sip, thank you Rico ya. Nah, sekarang nih gue penasaran, toko keren banget. Ada, lo lihat nih, ada apa? Big screen lah, boleh bilang big screen kayak scoreboard di NBA sekarang ini. Gue mau nanya langsung ke salah satu orang penting di Hoops Indonesia nih. Ko Chris.
Halo. Apa kabar? Baik.
Sibuk banget nih hari ini kayaknya.
Tapi seneng lihat acaranya beres.
Wow. What's up, Dom? Arki. We're gonna talk later, man. We're gonna do some complex sneaker shopping later.
But, Ko Chris, ini ada big screen gede banget. Okay. Ini konsepnya dari mana nih?
So, kita kan suka lihat jumbo screen di NBA. Jadi, karena kita salah satu toko basket terbesar di Indonesia, jadi kita pikir harus bawa nuansa basket ke dalam sini. Kalau lapang udah biasa, kita bawa salah satu big screen-nya NBA ke Indonesia.
Ya, asli ini keren banget. Gue pertama kali lo lihat ini di toko basket Indonesia. Nah, tapi kalau menurut Ko Chris sendiri, animo basket di Indonesia sekarang gimana?
Gila. Tiap hari naik terus. Tiap hari melebar dan ke atas. Jadi, bakal makin besar terus.
Oke. Okay. Sip, thank you. Sukses sama toko ya, Ko.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Thank you, Ani, udah diundang.
Sama-sama.
Yeah. Right, we got someone special in the building right now, you know. Mr. New York. Arki Wisnu.
What's good?
What's up, Arki, man. How do you like this new store, man, from Hoops?
Yo, it's nice. It's very nice. You know, they got a lot of selection, so you better check it out.
So, what do you think about how important it is to have a basketball store like Hoops in Indonesia?
Oh, it's very important. You know, we need to have a better selection, and what Hoops is doing is exactly that. You got all these NBA players now being endorsed, having their own models, and then having the opportunity to be able to try them all out. You know, it's great, especially for performance-wise. So, what Hoops is doing is really good for the basketball community in Indonesia, and congrats for reopening in Galaxy Mall. If you guys haven't been here, you guys better check it out.
Damn, he's a good advertiser. But Arki, what shoes do you wear on the court?
On the court right now, I favor more into LeBron's.
Which one? Like this behind us or what?
Oh,
Which one?
Maybe not this color.
Okay. You know,
I can
rock with that, maybe. Alright. So, Arki, can you remember what's your favorite, first basketball shoes?
My first basketball, they were Jordans actually.
Which one?
I remember I was in JV. I played in the 12s. I had the Flint Grade 12.
Oh wow, okay, that's a classic. Word. So, is there anybody that as big as a sneaker as you in the IBL?
Oh,
I know you got some crazy collection. What's your favorite Jordans?
My favorite Jordans, probably the threes. The threes.
Okay, that's mine too. Last question. Any free agents coming to the Knicks?
Yo, man. the Knicks is getting jerked right now. They didn't get the number one draft pick. Kyrie's not going there. I don't know what's going on. Yo, I feel bad for the Knicks, man.
All right, Arki. Thank you, man. So, thank you for doing this interview, man. I'll see you later.
Appreciate it.
Alright, tadi interview dengan Arki Wisnu. Sekarang kita akan interview dengan the face of Hoops Indonesia, Brandon Jawara. Brandon, how you doing, man?
Doing good, man. How you doing?
Good. So, Brandon, what does it mean for you to be the face of Hoops Indonesia?
Man, it's such a blessing, honestly, and I'm so thankful to be part of the best basketball store here in Indonesia. And today, I'm here at the grand opening of their new store in Galaxy 3 Surabaya. So, man, it's an amazing feeling, and I hope, you know, basketball will keep evolving here in Indonesia. You know, for the basketball culture here in Indonesia. You know, I got that from Rocky, guys.
Appreciate that. But Brad, how do you like the new store?
Man, I love it, man. There's a great selection, you know. It's great for the people here in Surabaya, you know, like they can come and find their favorite basketball shoes and gear and, you know, anything they need for their season, for practice, or just to even walk around, you know, and look good and feel good and have some swag, you know, so it's great.
So I saw you during the season rocking the Kyrie 5.
the Rocket, right?
Yeah.
But it's not here, but
unfortunately, it's not here, but this is a similar shoe, just in a different colorway. Yeah, man.
How do you like the Kyrie 5?
Man, I love them, you know, because my foot's wide, so they're perfect for me, very comfortable, you know. And you know the way Kyrie moves, I feel like I move like that too. Nah. But yeah, man, it's a great shoe, and they suit me perfectly because when I play, I love to be comfortable, you know, on the basketball court. And I also like to look good too. And the Kyrie Rocket 5s, you know, they have the colors that I like, and they're very comfortable. So I like to rock those when I play.
Do you remember your first basketball shoes?
My first basketball shoe, bro. My first basketball shoe were Converse, bro. Chuck Taylors, bro. Wow. I kid you not, dude.
That's crazy.
Yeah, those were my first basketball shoes, and I remember playing in a game with them too, bro. And everybody was looking at me, but I was still hooping though. And I was like, wow. After that game, I was like, I told my mom, I was like, Mom, I need to go buy real basketball shoes. And then after that, what did I get? I think I got me some M1s, bro. Some M1s.
Oh, M1 was the thing, dog.
Yeah, back then. I remember I had some M1s, and then I had some.
Skip to my Lou, man.
Yeah, I had some M1s, and then I had Jordan 13s, bro. And then, yeah, man, I can go down the line with all the shoes that I had. I remember I had Dadas too, bro. If you know about Dadas, the one with the spinners on them.
Oh, that's the Sprewells. The Sprewells.
Yeah. Yeah, bro.
So how many pairs do you own now?
How many do I own now? I would say over like 53 pairs of shoes, bro. I have so many shoes. Not only basketball shoes, but like casual shoes, you know, walking shoes, basketball shoes, dress shoes, everything, bro. I love shoes, man. I love shoes.
Thank you, Brandon. Thank you for helping Indonesian basketball culture as always.
Yes, man. Always, man. More blessings. Thanks, Rocky. I appreciate it, my guy.
Thanks, guys. See you guys later.
Peace.
Basketball fans, itulah liputan gua untuk pembukaan atau grand openingnya Hoops Indonesia di Galaxy Mall 3. Now gua udah di airport and on the way back langsung ke Jakarta. So guys, thank you banget yang udah nonton video hari ini. Jangan lupa untuk yang di Surabaya semua langsung pergi ke Galaxy 3 untuk check out the new Hoops Indonesia store, dan jangan lupa untuk like, comment, dan juga jangan lupa untuk subscribe. Thank you guys for watching, and thank you guys for following me through this journey today, and I'll see you guys next video. Peace.